And we're back. And we're continuing with our feud with Lance Zander, I think? Is that generic? Yes, Lance Zander. So, last time we took an opportunity to buff our various bits and bobs, sort of ability things. We've got our resiliency now, which gives us a bonus for kickouts. And we've got our technician, which reduces the cost of the stamina cost for reverses and things. So we're doing good. So we're going to get on and we're going to continue our feud with Lance Zander, and it's going to be as part of a tag team match. So let's see what else is on the cards. So we've got Brody Tyson doing a self promotion, the Revival versus Enzo and Cass, Brody Tyson versus Bo Dallas, 6-man tag. Fandango, Tyler Breeze, and Zack Ryder versus Connor Victor and Baron Corbin. Okay. What else we got? Oh, this is a stacked card. Let's see. Los Matadores versus the Lucha Dragons. Finn Balor versus Aiden English. And then Sami Zayn versus Samoa Joe. Okay. So cool. Yeah. So we're in a rivalry match there. So we can't really do anything else until this rivalry is done. So. Still the best WWE opening theme. Yep, we've still got our weird warping noise. Move my microphone a bit closer. Unless your house is on fire, you better stay put for some great WWE action. Oh? Okay, wait, hold on. Wait, what? Wait, what? But, my tag. Wait. What? What?
Well, that didn't take long.
Okay, so my tag team. Wait, but. Okay, so I got jumped by Tyson Kidd. Ow. And then Xander got jumped by my tag team partner. Oh, come on.
He's looking a little off balance. His hopes of winning this tag team match are starting to dwindle. You got that right, Michael. This is where we find out exactly what
on
this
the ramp.
Is made of. You know, you hate to say it, but it just doesn't look like it's going to be his night here tonight. A knockdown, drag out brawl, complete with a big stomp.
Let's do what damage we can while we're out here then. If you're going to put us out here, outside of the ring, we might as well do horrible things to you.
Tools at your disposal. Yeah, they're literally everywhere. If he keeps this up, this one will be over in no time.
Because the match hasn't started yet.
See what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor.
Yeah, I'm basically just going out of my way to just cause as much damage as I can on the outside here.
How will these guys do with absorbing the punishment they're about to receive out here? And I think he's begging him to...
Really? After all, of one counter.
You can see him struggling to stand after all the damage he's taken. He looks absolutely exhausted. He may very well be on Dream Street right now, guys.
Well, he's not looking as good as he was earlier, but that doesn't mean he's done.
True, and I find it curious that he's spending so much time outside the ring here. What
Ooh,
a fierce kick.
There we go. Come on. Just gonna wrench as much damage as I can out of you while I've got you here. Oh.
He was one step ahead on that one.
Playing mind games.
Again?
Yeah, a little intimidation there. I'm not sure if he knows where he is right now.
Of course, I can't counter for bollocks today, so probably is worth cheering about.
All this action outside the ring. Real dangerous out here. Out here, King, you can use this whole ringside area as a weapon. Oh, yeah. Everything from the floor to the barricades can and will be used to inflict pain. He's delivering an old-fashioned butt-kicking right here.
Right, let's get him in the ring.
Like we're going to see what kind of pain they can inflict out here on the floor. Bringing it back between the ropes.
And that's a good thing. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going.
I guess
down.
I don't have anything, any springboards.
Well,
that's fine.
Expanding the repertoire with that move.
Come on. Right. If you're going to jump us, I'm going to see what I can do to finish this early. So actually, no. I need you back down that way. Right. Okay. Come on.
That's right. That was humiliating.
Come on.
He's in position, ready to strike.
Let's do this. Let's do this. We've wrecked his arms. Come on, we've got a chance of doing this.
A tight hold here. Does he have enough left to fight out?
Oh, you're not going to last long here.
Now it's time to fight out or tap out, King.
Oh, damn it. He broke me out the last second. Okay. No.
And there's the tag. Tyson Kidd into the ring.
Yeah, in which case then, I'm going to tag out my partner because I'm absolutely wrecked. We need to let the partner get in. We almost had him. Almost had him.
He's focusing on the face now.
Give ourselves a chance to recover a bit. But I have a feeling Tyson's going to probably do horrible things to my tag partner here.
No kidding, this is getting ugly.
A textbook reversal. Can he follow up?
Working in the body.
And Tyson Kidd reverses it.
That's a first. What a move. Definitely sets a tone for the evening.
I like it.
Reversal.
And he zeroes in on the back of his head.
You don't see that move every day. And he reversed it.
Good move there.
Yeah, our guy's doing pretty good, actually. Oh well.
He's on the defensive here.
Then again, I say that. So,
to get in there right about now.
I'd say he's been winning this match up until now, but the tides may very well be turning.
Don't worry about him, John.
Thought he'd be sneaky there.
To be winning this one. Really?
Yeah, I'm pretty much trying to play heel here, just because we got jumped and I'm. Oh right, hold on. We might need to get involved here.
Tyson Kidd providing a substantial beatdown.
Oh, look at the emotion.
All right, tag us in. Tag us in. Tag us in. Come on.
We got a tag. That shot was perfect. If you get hit with a lot more of those, getting nailed once turns into a full-scale beating. His midsection taking a lot of damage here.
And the knee gets driven into the skull. And there's some more emotion on display.
Nope, nope.
He's in a world of trouble. Much more of this, and I doubt he'll be able to continue.
This is not where he wants to be at this point in this tag team match.
And by now, you would have expected one of these guys to take control of this match, but it really hasn't happened yet.
Well, all I can say, guys, is that his finisher seems pretty ineffective here tonight.
He anticipated that move perfectly.
Ah.
He's too busy bragging and boasting that he's battling in this matchup.
Tyson Kidd softened up here. This is a wreck. He's moving like an uncaged animal.
No lie, he's wild in there.
Come on. Get in what we can while he hasn't really got much in the way of reversals.
Tyson starting to crack a bit here. This may very well be one of his toughest challenges in a very long time.
Oh crap.
He said it, and he does not want to let his opponent gain some steam here and start to get the upper hand.
Agreed, but counting him out right now would be an...
Oh crap, okay, right. Come on, we can dodge this.
Ah, Tyson Kidd.
No! Ah, right, okay. Well, this is where our resilience comes in. Hopefully...
He thinks he has it.
Okay, tag team partner saves the match. Whew, okay.
Look at this. He's just barely moving. I'm not sure he can get back to his feet.
I am so out of practice. Aha!
That wild strike found nothing but empty air that time.
Man, that's what you call swinging for the fences and missing.
He'll be feeling the effects of that for a while.
Come on.
If he keeps up this pace, this could turn real ugly, real fast.
This is exactly how he drew this one up.
Oh, he's
right.
In trouble now.
Let's do this.
Hey, he's going for it again.
Nope, I think he might get a root break here.
Locked in. We may see a tap out right here.
Come on. Nope. Damn it. I almost have him every single time, and then they just... Well, that messed just get out.
Right. Hey, did you look before firing? What an idiot. He saw that one coming. Oh, I think this man means business.
Nope.
And he reversed it. Good move there.
Aha.
And there's the reversal. Just look at this man. He's all business. And that's the way he has to be if he wants to win here tonight. This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up.
Well, we'll just see if we can steal this.
It's over.
Nope, we can't. Zod, okay.
Somehow, he's kicked it into another gear tonight. Very nicely done. He's too busy bragging and boasting than battling in this matchup. Going for the big one.
Right. Here we go. We're good. We're good. We're good.
That was close.
Wow. Yeah, I'm on.
What a display of heart and determination.
Lady Tyson kid. I actually kind of want him to tag.
From the top turnbuckle.
Oh god.
I wonder what the view's like from up there. How much more? How much more are you willing to pay to win this match?
All right.
This is unreal. Takes to the air. Wow. He needs to dig way down deep if he wants to keep going now. He set it up.
No, not again. This time we're on the wrong end of the ring. Come on.
Tyson Kidd. Look at him hook the leg.
Oh, we got it.
It could be over here. Yeah, maybe. One, two.
Wait. Did our tag team partner... Oh, sod it. Sod it.
This match has taken so much out of this guy. He's not going to give up. But man, this has been physical.
Come on. Come on.
I think he's through playing around. Look at this.
Who's on top, right?
There's no escaping this.
Oh, we got it. We got it. Nope. Right, I'm letting it go this time. Letting it go this time.
Try something else. I don't know what more you'd want to do to another man. I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical. You're right about that.
No!
This has been an all-out war. And there's the Russian light sweep. No chance to stand up right after that.
Oh, God. This is horrendous. We've got no counter. Everyone is just beaten and broken. We got jumped on the ramp. Everyone keeps breaking out of my my finisher. I can't seem to just finish things off. Right, we've got a counter. We're just going to land a move and we're going to pin him. That's it. Okay,
each
right.
Of these competitors is looking for the slightest hint of weakness in the other. Well, that's a strategy
there.
You have to always
yeah,
down.
I'm being terrible here. We're getting lucky. Nope. That's fine.
He's showing no signs of letting up.
Come on. See if we can get lucky. Come on.
Oh, this isn't good. Oh, he's in trouble.
Come
now.
On. I should break you.
Look out! This could be it. Will he tap out? Will he tap out? Oh, he's going to have to block out the pain if he hopes to escape this.
Nope, we're going to lose it.
Diabolical things are going through that mind right now. When you get in control like this, you want to throw everything at your opponent. And that could be what we're seeing here. Two.
Ah!
This match has been 100
I can't make him tap.
And I don't see any slowing down in the future. This is a great matchup. I'm loving it. This could do it. Maybe it.
New.
Wow, that was a wild strike. Talk about missing the target. Yeah, it looked like it was completely.
I'm going to do it again. Sod it. Power slam.
He can do it here. I think he's got one. Two.
Okay, we didn't win with my patented power slam this time.
Come on.
Things are not looking very good right now.
Could find
a way to regroup.
When he gets going like this, there are a few better. He anticipated that move perfectly.
Nope.
He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, this isn't good. Looks like somebody wants back in this match.
You know, I'm actually tempted to just let my tag team partner take it because he's in better shape than everyone else in this bloody ring right now. That might be my only option.
Exactly what they came to see. What an incredible
actually,
match.
No. That's a lie. That's a lie. I will break him. Which is really unfortunate considering who I'm up against and in the real world things, but I am going to beat him with my finisher. I'm determined. I'm going to beat him with my finisher.
And he's in a tough predicament.
Oh, the longer he stays in this, the closer he is to losing the match.
No.
I guess he's
nope,
done
nope.
with that move.
Yeah, but what's he going to do next?
Oh, that'll knock the wind out of you.
He may get the three count right there.
Gonna be close. One, two,
three. Okay. Can't beat anyone with a single submission. This is... Oh, God. That was a stupid match. Oh, God. Tyson, get better, man. Genuinely, we all hope for you here, and... If you can come back and do this to like, everybody on the roster, that'd be brilliant. For people who don't know, Tyson Kidd was actually rather badly injured. Serious neck injury, taking a muscle buster, which is not great. But all the better for him. Oh, God.
Unforgettable. I mean, these teams gave us everything they had, and the WWE Universe is the true winner in this one.
And don't forget, you and I, we had the best seats in the house.
To get the pinfall victory over such a high quality
incredible. That was, yeah.
Wow.
We need to put more points into our submissions. So the rivalry continues. Back in our favor, even though we spent most of the fight taking on Tyson Kidd there. Oh, God. That was nuts. So that's 2-2 match, and yeah, so we'll just accept, and there we go. On to the main event. So, that went well. Right, okay, let's see here. So, we're back, and we need to just buff stuff. So, intro tributes. Where's our submission? So, power submission offense, tactical submission offense. Just get that as high as we can. Let's get up to 80. Save that there. Got about 9,000 spare. Let's see. You know what, let's put technician to level 2. We're not in a position to put it at level 3, so position level 2 there. And resiliency. Let's see. Okay, yeah, I think I'll do for now. Nope, right, and start, and yes, accept, there we go. Right, skills, nothing we can really afford there. So, cool. Right, let's see. So, we've now got a one-on-one match against Finn Balor. So, we still in? Yeah, we're still in our rivalry. So, let's take on Finn. the main event, which is unfortunately not possible to skip. Yes, definitely the logo looping.
A pleasure to have you along for the ride, ladies and gentlemen. Thank you for being here, ladies and gentlemen. These fans have waited long enough, and they are ready.
We're in Monterrey, Mexico.
We're coming to you live alongside the best fans in sports entertainment. Keep you up that chair, because we've got a heck of a show in store. Don't change that channel, because we've got some epic WWE action on tap. Look at this card. I just got to rub my hands together and smile.
Okay, let's see here.
For singles action.
So, we're not the main event, but we're pretty close to it. So let's get rolling. We're still stuck in our rivalry with Lance Zander, so there isn't really much we can do there. So we'll just have to see what we can do.
We have one of the best talents on the roster today versus Finn Balor. Oh man, I can't wait to see these two go at it.
We've seen the entrances enough. Let's get going. So it's ourselves versus Finn. Hi, Finn. Remember me? Okay.
Based on the electricity that's traveling,
as we know, my running knee is deadly.
Level of the crowd, I think it's safe to say the roof of this building just might blow off.
Oh crap.
Yeah, and social media has been on fire ahead of this one. But now it's time to get down to business. Here we go. But hey, Finn Balor has the luck of the Irish on his side. Time will tell if that's enough.
Okay, we're changing to a wee thing here.
Now, why did he do that? A move like that's low. It's appalling, if you ask me. Totally disrespectful. Well, when he sees
just Bronco Bust
he
here.
To hit below it. What do you think Campbell's mindset is right now?
Just going to try and deal as much damage as we can get away with as fast as we can.
He's a WWE superstar, which means he's among the very best to lace a pair of boots. But does he have what it takes to beat his competition here tonight? That remains to be seen.
Hey, Cole.
Oh god, missing all my counters again. Come on, we can do this. Aha!
All the makings of a legendary bit of WWE history.
Nope. Fuck.
I don't know if we've seen that from him before. I mean, it's definitely a first tonight.
This is great. This guy will try.
He's making the wrong moves.
That move should do it. I mean, this should have been over a while ago. Come on, Raph.
Yeah, what, really?
This should be over.
This should be after, like, one of my little snap punches? Okay. Aha! Okay. God, I've ended up in a counter war again, and I'm coming off worse for wear of it.
Looks like he's starting to sweat now.
Detonation
this
kick.
This could be the
right,
start of an ugly downward spiral if he's not
okay,
careful.
We've got a problem because we're now out of counters.
This is going to be a close affair, but I don't think we expected it to be this tight. What a match.
Well, it's hard to argue that, but I'd say this one could go either way.
Oh god. Okay, now we're in trouble.
That stop might have only lasted a second, but it's going to be felt tomorrow. That may be felt for a lifetime. Oh, and he missed that one. God, that's got to hurt. Yeah, you're not doing any damage with swings like that, but keep doing it. The freeze may give him a cold.
Well, he hasn't got a counter. Sent. Wait, I can't reach
him
still yet?
Exactly.
There we go.
To his feet here.
Sent on.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Up you come. Come on, Finn.
Oh man, is he fired up? This is the type of attack that just wears down an opponent. Yeah, and you can see it working right here. Now this is punishment. I've never heard of victory by using the same move, but we could see it here tonight. Well, it seems to be working fine so far. He's starting to stumble here. He's going to have to cut off his opponent's
arm
quickly. Nobody controls the pace of a match quite like this guy. Uh-oh. He's in position, ready to strike.
We eliminated his comeback chance, so... Right. Not going to expect much from this, just to do as much damage as we can.
What's he going to do? Oh, he's got to do whatever he can here to try to break this hold.
Oh! We did it! We actually beat somebody by submission. Yes! Whew! Hey! So there we go. Finally we got somewhere. Oh god. I think I was more fluke than anything else. But we finally managed to actually beat somebody with our finisher. Jubilance! Well, hey. Uh-oh. I mean, that Finn's gonna come back and do horrible things to us. Right. We seem to be slowly losing our friendship with our tag team partner here. It worries me slightly.
It's now time for our main event. Singles match on tap next.
Baron Corbin versus Mojo. Yes, Joe would be Baron Corbin. Oh, we're doing good. Oh, NXT TakeOver looms. So, it does appear to be we're losing our friendship with our tag team partner. So, that's a little... Let's see. A little worrying. How are we ranking for our tag team belts? So... we're... a bit of a distance off. We're number 5. So, yeah, I think we're going to leave it for there for now. So, until next time, folks. Toodles.